was in a shell, but I'm breaking out. Ain't gonna let nobody chain me down. I'm stronger now. You're the reason I'm inspired. You thought you left me burning in the fire, but like a phoenix, baby, I'll survive and blaze the sky now that you're out of my life. Yeah,
this is my genesis. I told him that I'm off a set. Didn't think that I could handle this, but you gon' be a witness. Watch me if I...
Angielala, the AngielalaExperience.com, and I'm here with actor turned singer,
yes,
Mack Wilds.
Indeed, indeed, indeed.
How are you?
I'm well, how are you?
Good. I keep wanting to call you Tristan, but
it's
I'm
okay.
Like, Mack Wilds. I got it. All right. So if I slip up, I apologize.
It's all good.
Okay, like I said, everybody's familiar with your acting roles on The Wire, Red Tails, and 90210. But I see you're like switching things up, got the single Own It,
yeah,
and you're heading into the music arena. How did that come about?
I've always been doing music, you know, even while I was acting. So it was more so like divine timing, you know, like 90210 was just ending. Me and Simone were just finding our rhythm, you know, creative wise, and we just went full steam ahead.
Okay, cool. Okay, Own It. I was like listening to it on YouTube and I was reading the comments, getting a lot of buzz. And the thing that surprised me is that a lot of people in the comments were surprised that you're really that good. Like, they were like, oh wow, Mack, like I didn't expect that, it's good. And they're like, I think they wanted to hate it, but they couldn't, you know?
Yeah.
And like, what events in your life inspired like your writing and your singing in that particular thing?
Oh man, all types of events. Well, for this song and for the album in particular, just I think love and loss, you know, definitely things that I've been through relationship wise and, you know, basically just growing up in New York. So yeah, that inspired a whole lot of it.
Yeah, and we were just listening to a couple of the tracks before the interview and we heard this like really gritty like hip hop New York sound, and like you're a singer and you rap as well, but it's not really Euro pop. Like that's like the trend I see a lot of R&B artists going to. And like what made you stick true to that sound, the New York like throwback type of sound?
You know, I'm from New York and basically I feel like I'm one of the products of what hip hop is made, you know. I was born and raised in hip hop, you know. I've definitely have influences in various different genres, but it definitely stems all from hip hop. So, you know, why not stay true to who you are?
Yeah. You have any, like, can you tell us about some of the features you got coming up on the
album? On the album, it's myself, Salam Remy, Pete Rock, DJ Premier, Bink Dog, Havoc from Mobb Deep, James Poyser, shout out to Poyser. Method Man, Raekwon, Neo helped out, Rico Love helped out, and James Fonlore definitely helped out too. So
you're going in.
Like, yeah, let's go hard or go home.
Basically, oh my God. Well, from the first single and the couple songs I've heard so far, you're gonna kill it. So
Thank you.
Excited for that. Besides your music, do you have a song in particular you like that you're listening to?
Right now, I think my favorite thing right now is to hear the several different iterations of Versace. It's the greatest stuff ever. You know, everybody, I just like hearing other people's takes on it. You know, I'm a big fan of the whole remix thing, so it's dope.
Okay, that's the song right now.
Right now.
Okay.
Get Crunk, either that or ASAP Ferg, Work.
Okay, yeah. Cool. He's part of the whole team.
Yeah.
Now, I have to listen to him. I'm familiar with ASAP Rocky, obviously. Okay. All right. So I'm really into your acting, Michael Lee on The Wire.
Thank you.
Dixon on 90210.
Thank you.
That I'm mad. You're upset. I'm really upset. And I want to know, like, you're very versatile as an actor. What's the difference between Tristan the actor and Mack the artist, if any?
I think the main thing is, you know, with music, I'm a lot more personal. You know, as Tristan, you've definitely seen me as in different roles and different people. So you recognize me more so as Michael Lee or as Dixon Wilson or Zachary Taylor, if you've seen Secret Life of Bees, anybody, you know, a bunch of different people. So in my music, it's a lot more personal, and my family calls me Mack, so it's like, might as well bring you guys into my world.
Yeah, somebody thought that's in your name, and somebody thought like you just created it.
Yeah, everybody does, but no, it's just really in my, I was perfect.
you need to see the birth certificate.
Yeah, exactly.
That's cool.
words that I live by. That's just how I do.